Hello, I'm Angela Woodson, and I'm a 1985 graduate of Abramson Senior High School.
My name is Quashana, and I'm an 803 graduate.
Hi, I'm Renee Mornay, 1979 graduate of Marion Abramson Senior High.
What does Abramson mean to you, and how did your experience at Abramson help you become the person you are today? That's a good one.
Abramson took me from basic to spectacular. I learned about myself, I learned about others, and Abramson allowed me the opportunity to advance forward not only in my education, but just in life in general.
Today, I own my own business. I'm also a SUNO graduate, and I've owned that business for 14 years.
Abramson means a lot to me. My uncles graduated from Abe in the early to mid 70s. My older sister graduated from Abe in the mid 80s. My sister closest to me in age at Abe graduated in the early 90s. And I graduated from Abe in 1999. I wanted to go to Abe. I chose it because I got to experience it from my family before. And it was an experience that I never ever regretted because I had the same great time myself.
Abramson symbolizes community. It took a community to be involved in Abramson. It took a community to help raise, guide, nurture the students at Abramson. And it still takes that to this day.
Abramson, I was able to get so many bonds and so many friendships that I still cherish to this day. They're no longer friends. I call them family. Abramson meant so much to me that I had to go find other individuals, other alumni, that had the same love and passion for their school as I did. And we helped form something very, very special. My name is Omar Washington. I'm the founder and president of the Abramson Alumni Association. Congratulations, Commodores.
I got to Abe, and my 9th, 10th, 11th, and 12th grade year, I stayed in ROTC. I achieved the highest rank ever in our school's history. And after that, I joined the Army. I've been in the Army ever since. So Abe is very near and dear to my heart. It is the reason why I am in the field that I'm in today, and it has most definitely helped me become the person that I am. I am forever grateful to that school and that organization, and red, white, and blue is all I know.
Go Abe, go Commodores.
A chant that we need all of y'all to learn, because it's Commodore Pride is back. We have this chant. 1, 2, 3.
Red, white, and blue, 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 blue.
Red, white, and blue, 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 blue. Red, white, and blue, 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 blue.